Hey guys, back in for some more Sundered. We are going again to the third world. Or, third realm. Probably should have spent some of those coins. Pro. Very pro. Oh, when I die, and I will die, we'll go spend some money. And it's freezing cold, so I'm wearing a beating. It is freezing. By Melbourne standards, that is. But not cold enough where you can't drink scotch. Alright, so where are we going? I really would love to get all the way up there, but maybe that way. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for the skills as much as I can, really, for now. And sort of, so I think I've got the one where I can go right now. Yeah, so I can literally go, but I won't do that. I think I'll have to go this way and then up, I believe. It sounds like this stuff up a lot of the time. Hey. That makes life so much easier. That's sick. Oh shit. God, I love this game. So cool. You think you got a handle on it and it just goes like, nah, you don't know what you're talking about. Look at that, this cool shit. What I would like to do, yeah, I'll go this way because I think this should be the way to the next place to open up, or the substream thing, whatever you want to call it. So, getting close. I think I'm just gonna sort of glide my way. That will suit. Oh, come on, that was it. Come on, rat. Yeah, it's not what I thought was going to happen. God, what would this one's corruption be, I wonder? Yeah, that's good. And I saw the anchor there, but I want to sort of... I want to sort of get the, yeah, you know what, the freaking slipstream thing. I saw you sent him, where are you? Ah, I should be. Oh, so many things now to remember to use. That's not what I'm scared of. I feel like I should kill these things first. I mean, they're only logical, I guess. I'm not gonna go for the last boss now, sort of.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I bet there are. Do I go off the beaten path a little bit here? It's kind of a thing anyway, let's be honest. Got some cash buried in my pocket. So. Of course I'll be going for that. That's no brainer. Let's go straight for that. Now for the life of me, I can't remember how. That's how you do it. So I said on this side. Am I kind of high, is there? If we go that way, 1, 2, 3, 4, but it'll be a lot, 5, 6, 7, be more, but I'll also be halfway to that. Let's go do that. I think we look for some mini bosses to get these corruption shards first. But I think, yeah, what I'll do. But yeah, I'll take the. Yeah, me. Surely it's just around the corner. Damn it. The only reason I know where that is because I'm pretty sure I died getting there. There's one where I fell down like a million miles. It's just kind of silly. Now, I wouldn't mind getting another shortcut going. It's kind of hard, they just give me a straight up freaking. Alright, so there. Do it. Run up a wall. Oh, whatever, I missed. I mean, you missed. I don't even know how I died then.
What's salt?
Yeah. Gotta get through it, gotta get through it. Alright. We'll get these things knocked down. We'll give the first boss a look at. Or do we want to look at nah, we'll do this. Nah, you know what? Kinda wanna have a look at that. Sorry guys. Except one do I want. Sure enough. I really want a mini boss, you know. Someone wants to play Battlegrounds. Not today. Let's see. problem is I don't want this shit boss, but not a shit boss. It's a very particular kind of boss. That's me. Imagine I choked that one then. Ooh! They're not presents. Leave me alone. I just want to get the presents. Oh yeah. Wow, I almost died getting my friggin' perk. That's fucking evil, man. Dirty dogs. Ooh, which one do I get? Do I get running or grappling hook? Let's see if I even get try to forget where I am sometimes, I swear. Can't leave them behind, come on. What are you trying? I really hope there's something at the bottom of this, otherwise. Such a long way. Got a good feeling there. I say that like every time, swear to God. No, my gems. Why do I feel like this is not a good idea? That was a terrible idea. I'm not fighting, I'm a customer, just leave me alone. I This place is the fucking devil. Well, I got some good points. Can't complain with that. Bang. Beautiful. Beautiful. Hey. Enough of that. You want to be going back in here? Thank you very much. Now. Oof. Soup. All right. That adventure, though. Shit. Oh. Now I'm thinking, do I just try and find this other boss, or do I get the other thingies? It's all locked. Okay. We'll just go up and then make our decision. I haven't used health that much that I've forgotten what button it is. It was one of the triggers. I'm not going up. I can't leave that last room though, far out. No, no more bloody endless hordes, you bastards. That one wasn't half as bad. Back. wonder if I just if they stack double up or not. I got a perk, I guess. That sucked. Fuck you, hordes. Fuck you. I think I got enough to like pick one thing. Yay. I'll be able to see all the treasures by the time I have all the treasures. Alright, so where are we going? No. No. I got that's good. So basically, gotta go straight up. Ah, that was the thing, man. Damn it. Oh, too late. This is a good way to check your map too. We'll go on. I don't know what I did start doing that extra damage. All good. You'll never get me. You're gross. I dodged that. So just in case this is a shortcut opens up. Oh no, please be a shortcut opener. Oh fuck. Where is it? Am I just missing it every time? Fuck, oh, I'll go to the boss. So it is up there. Shotgun. We'll get that. We'll get the last friggin'. Story time. Bad. No, that means bad. Especially when you have bloody. Oh no. Actual locked door. Shouldn't have been in for a while. Oh no. Brain people. Guys, I'm gonna leave it there. One boss, one part spy. I know, not a great place to end it, but gotta reset. The first thing, we'll get these little bastards. Oh no. Alright, guys, catch you next time.